गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. अशोक कुमार मिश्रा टुडे गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द फोर्थ चैप्टर ऑफ द क्लास 8 एडोब फोटोशॉप सीसी. एडोब फोटोशॉप इज वेरी पॉपुलर सॉफ्टवेयर. इट इज द ग्राफिक्स एडिटिंग प्रोग्राम डेवलप्ड बाय द एडोब सिस्टम एंड फोटोशॉप इज वाइडली यूज बाय द मिलियन ऑफ द ग्राफिक्स आर्टिस्ट वेब डेवलपर फोटोग्राफर्स एज वेल एज द पीपल हु यूज इट टू हॉबी. मोस्ट ऑफ द पोस्टर्स मैगजीन कवर बुक कवर वाउचर्स आर क्रिएटेड और एडिटेड विद द फोटोशॉप ग्राफिक. ड्यू टू द पॉपुलरिटी ऑफ दिस सॉफ्टवेयर इट हैज बीन एक्सेप्टेड एज द इंडस्ट्रियल स्टैंडर्ड फॉर द ग्राफिक्स प्रोफेशनल. सो एडोब फोटोशॉप इज वेरी यूजफुल. इट हैज द रिवाइज यूजर फ्रेंडली इंटरफेस. फोटो एडिटिंग कैन बी डन इफिशियंटली विद द वेरी लिटिल एफर्ट्स एंड इट हैज द रीडिजाइन पावरफुल टूल्स and so many layer effects, three dimensional effects incorporate completely new imported extents and objects can be introduced by the three dimensional reflection. So there are many features of the Adobe Photoshop. So let us continue with the main topics of this chapter. Adobe Photoshop is the popularly known as the Photoshop. It is the graphics editing program developed by the Adobe system. Second thing, layers effects preserve the original state of an image while manipulating another version of it to another layers. Photoshop offers various panels, can be either grouped, stacked, and docked. These include the color panels, swatch panel, styles panel. There are many things. And selection tools are used to select an image or a part of it, perform cut, copy, edit, retouching operations. Magnetic lasso tools is especially useful for quickly selecting the object and the complex edge. Crop tools is the one of the best tools that is used to select the specified area that want to focus and remove the unwanted parts. And move tools is used to drag a selected part of the image to a new location in the image. And the gradient tools is used to fill an area with a range of the color in the specified patterns. Now come to the objective section, fill in the blanks. The swatches panels stores the most frequently used colors. Second question, content aware patch allow you to heal undesirable portion of an image. Third, tool panel works like a artist paint box which hold all the drawing tools used to draw, paint and manipulate the image. Fourth, the crop tools is used to select the specified area that you want to focus and remove. And fifth question, some of the tools have small white triangles at the bottom right corner. The gradient tools create a blend of two or more colors. Now come to the true and false. First question, lasso tools is a bunch of three very useful tools that are used to freehand section. A statement is true. Second, menu bar is present on the bottom of the Photoshop window. A statement is false. Marquee is the blinking section of a border. That is a false. And there are three types of selection tools in the Photoshop. Statement false. And move tools is used to drag the selected part of an image to a new location. That is statement is true. And application based question. Ki Poonam is a wildlife photographer. In one of her photographers, she want to focus only one lion in the pride and remove the rest. Which tools she can use? That is crop tools. And second question, Vidya has inserted an image of the pigeons in her file. She wants to select an irregular area of the image. Suggest the tools that will be serve this purpose, lasso tools. Now, MCQ. Which is the latest version of Adobe Photoshop? Adobe Photoshop latest version is CC. And who invented the Photoshop? Thomas Kunol. And which bar shows the different option of the currently selected tools? Answer is toolbar. What is the default extension of the Adobe Photoshop? answer is .psd. Fifth question, which tools is used to select the adjacent area of the image, area of the same color in the image? Answer is crop tools. And which key combination is used to deselect the selected area? Control plus D. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. Next class, I will continue with the question of this chapter. Thank you.